Hi, today we will see how it's possible to watch TV, Netflix, Sky or Amazon on your car screen. It is a solution only for Samsung phone with Android 10. It's not possible on others. It's really only for Samsung with Android 10. We have client. We have MirrorLink server, we have solution from floating apps for auto. And today we will see how it's possible to run Netflix on your car screen. So, the first, I give in this position. And you will see that if I want Netflix in this time, so it is not possible because I will have only only sound and subtitle, but without picture. Yes, so I have sound, I have subtitles, but I have no picture. So what can I do with this? So at first I go back and Netflix, close all. So in this case I going back to my screen and now I will start new applications. It's Vimos. What is it? This is application with Android 5, which is virtual phone in your physical phone. So we have now two phones in one physical phone. You have Samsung with Android 10, but inside is now also virtual phone with Android 5. And in this Android 5, I have application Netflix, but it is not the same application as in your Android 10. It is different application. It is different Netflix application for Android 5 only. But now, when I start it, so we will see that we can watch TV. So, so now we have Netflix in your car stream because we stream from Android 10 application which is running on Android 5. This is touch panel for Android 5 because if you want control this Android 5, you cannot use your touch from your phone because this is touch for Android 10. Yes? So, fine. Thank you. So, bye.